I look at the future of Infosys or other emerging multinationals, in my mind there are three major risks which come to mind. First one is the internal risk and the other two are external risk. The first one, in my belief, so far the emerging multinationals, including Infosys, has done an excellent job in execution. We have executed well, we have built scale, we have done innovation in process. But when you look at core intellectual property, I think there is a way to go. The number of patents held by the emerging markets are still low. Right? There is an upsurge right now, so that is something. So in my mind, the foundation of intellectual property is a risk which we carry, number one. Number two is about the current economic situation, right? Economy, there are some structural issues with the current economic situation that creates multiple issues. Unemployment is there, structural adjustments are going to happen, currency fluctuations. And the third one is any kind of geopolitical shifts. See, if you look at the last 30 years, globalization is the single phenomenon which created quality of life. It has improved quality of life across the world, right? When you have economic turmoil, when you have uncertainties, when you have unemployment, there is always a tendency to actually pull back and create barriers for trade, barriers of movement of goods, good services, human capital, and that's a third risk which we need to manage. I believe it's a win-win situation. Economic growth in any part of the world will contribute towards better life throughout the globe. Right? It is not in isolation. So let's say India is growing at 8.5% GDP growth. There are products and services being sold there from all over the world. There are 3 million cars being sold. I don't know, millions of PCs being sold. 600 million cell phones being sold. They are not all created in India. They are coming from all over the world. Right? So the growth of India or the growth of China, growth of Brazil, is not only beneficial to those countries, but it is beneficial to the globe. It is creating revenue, profit, employment throughout the globe. And I think this is understated.